for.
Well, I never. There is a pigeon. Yes, you've heard that correctly. There is a pigeon in the Crucible Theatre. Absolutely extraordinary. It looked for a moment as though Yan Bingqiao had had a towel thrown towards him, but it wasn't a towel, it was the arrival of an unwanted feathered friend. Absolutely incredible. We've seen some things at the Crucible before, but we've never seen that. How on earth are they going to get it out?